The headlines now. Farragut High School will be closed tomorrow for a non-COVID related illness that's impacting their staff. There will be no online learning and no after-school activities either. This is the only school that will be closed in Knox County for that reason tomorrow.